Seems like it worked.
Bad news. All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though?
Wait, is he going with us?
No need to be suspicious.
Oh, shit.
I said I'd help you, didn't I?
He's got a pistol. Wait, is this gonna be my chance to backtrack with Theme? I mean, technically, I only need him to help in, like, one area. Performance log. Date, October 11th. Today was the worst day of my life. It's my daughter's 5th birthday, but here I am stuck on a mangy boat heading out to some backcountry dump. If it weren't for the pay, no one would be willing to work out in the middle of nowhere. Date, October 19th. Those in the castle are always reminding us to take care during the excavation. A few workers collapsed after inhaling some dust. There's something going on here that they're not telling us. There are too many secrets. Started coughing too. I should sleep. October 26th. Something's really wrong with me. I threw up blood 3 more times today and I'm so weak I can barely move. Shit, I never should have come here. I came for the money, but instead I am the one paying the price. I'm a terrible father. I'm sorry, sweetheart. You deserve better. October. Since morning, head don't work. Why? More blood threw up. Many insects crawling. I hear a voice. Fine day to work. Digging brings me so much joy. I'm full of happiness. I offer it all to you. Everything for you, Lord Saddler. Alright, so Parasite's taking him over. What is slave?
I've got some new items in stock.
Is there a new minigame here too? Oh shit. Unless you really can't come back to the house, they moved it over here. Huh. It looks like we're going back to the house. Wait, is that just the way up? Oh no, there's a ladder here. Oh no, it's the minigame.
Welcome.
So this has got new items.
Rare things on sale,
my guy, I can get a gold token from you? It's very tempting. You know what? Let's do it.
Have we a wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean
well, it. So I mean it this time. Tune up. I need to tune up this.
Good luck to you, stranger.
I don't really have anything to sell. I can buy more resources.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Better to be over prepared. Am I right?
I don't have enough money to really do anything. Like I said, I'd rather go power. I don't really use this that much. Alright. I think that's all I'll do.
Well then, what can I do you for?
I mean, I could grab these.
There's some things money can't buy.
I get more tokens?
Good instinct, stranger.
Oh, I can keep doing it. Oh, one. Interesting. That was gonna like run out. Might as well clear those.
I know. I say that.
Oh, it does say limitless trades right there. I didn't see that. Interesting. Well, I guess once, like, after multiple playthroughs, once you grab everything, you know, might as well grab this. But I don't really need this stuff.
Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
This would be nice, but I don't think it's really, like, worthwhile right now either. Maybe these two?
Got a selection of good combat.
You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I forgot I'm selling those bolts. So let me put on. Actually, here's what we're gonna do because we have a bunch of this. No, let me just go to this. Let's do. Oh, Shotgun. I'll do. Ooh, I can do more Magnum. How many Magnum rounds do I have? I only have two. No, six and then two. Okay. Take 17 though. I have 29. Make this and then sell it. What is this times 2 plus? It must be a different type of knife. Is it the kitchen knife or something? Okay. That works for me. Now, to change. Put you... What do you guys do again? Viper, you know what? Take that one off. There's no Vipers here.
Welcome.
And then I'm gonna sell
Ruby's
you.
Rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well
struck. Yeah, it's still not much to buy anything, but it's fine. I'm gonna come down here to see if there's any new rounds. Actually, there might be. They gave us new guns. Yeah. And maybe they're gonna be in every area now because you can buy, what's it called? Oh, I've never used this gun. What's it called? The tokens. Dude, this guy moves fucking hella quick. Holy shit. Or actually, this one's not too bad. I can do that. A B. It's horrible. Destroy all pirates in 10 shots or less. That's actually easy. Because you just blow them up with this. Did they change that one up? Reload. I don't know if I did this in 10 shots. Oh my god, he's so quick! I'm waiting for him to go up the ramp, but he goes super fast up there. That was 7 shots. Damn it. And shots or less. Maybe I just have to blow up the dynamite. That'll be all I have to do. I just missed. There we go. More dynamite. Oh, I didn't know they were going to be one and done. That should be S, though. Yeah. They got everything. Perfect. Yeah, you better be speechless. That was a good one. Punisher. Oh, we have this gun. Should be good to go. I didn't see the sailor behind you. Making it look easy. I missed the fuck. Did I miss one? No. I didn't get the bonus. Did I not do it fast enough? Oh, 10 shots or less? Eesh, shit. Okay. So I do have to wait for them to get lined up. Very nice. Should have waited. Fuck. Missed one. Damn. It's that last area that's gonna be rough. Come on, you can do it. It's one. Two, three, four, five. I just got 5 shots to do this. Just gotta wait for Molly and lined up. I forgot about the captain. Fucking missing him. Oh my god. Fucking Christ. The last guy I couldn't fucking hit. Jesus. That's 6. Damn it. Shot. What a performance. No, maybe I can wait for them to line up here. There you go. Fuck! Oh my god. How do I not hit any of them at the end there? I mean, I'll take the S, but whatever. This one's just the Punisher again. Yeah, that one I have the sailor there. You gotta be careful. Alright, that's fine. Probably doing like 10 shots or less to you, huh?
Nice one.
Yep. I missed that guy.
Making it look easy. Reload.
Is that four shots? I went too early. You knew this. It's not that hard.
Let's see what you can do. That was dirty.
Fuck!
Double kill. Reload.
Yeah, I missed the skull, but whatever. Just want to wait for the sailors to fall. I don't know how I missed those guys. Fuck, 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 fuck!
You have a knack,
I think I'm missing about like one shot. Fuck! Fuck! That's four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. There we go. Nine. I didn't get the skull, I don't think, with the dynamite. Oh, well. I'll take it, though. Yes. Alright, those ones are easier. Still kind of infuriating, though, that I can't miss it sometimes. Alright. Watch it be a common. It can be legendary for once. Legendary's coming, Yeah, I'm gonna start saving before I do this thing. Because holy shit. Already have, oh my god. You have 30 choices to get, and I keep getting the shit that I've already have. Oh, this is the old Ashley Graham from the OG. 50% health recovery for green herbs. I mean, that's actually really nice. Was that a legendary? I think the legendary ones are pink. You know what? Don't waste the gold. Look at that. Silvers, and I get a rare chicken. 100% health recovery for all egg types. Which, guess what? I already fucking have that, too. I don't care. That one can get sold. ...20% magnum ammo craft bonus frequency. That one's actually nice.
You rested up now?
But I got two that I already have.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. What can I interest you?
I'm gonna sell you.
I'll buy almost
an 8-1 and a chicken, because I already have one.
Not bad. Come back anytime.
And then I'm gonna come over here, customize. it's an epic. Oh, so there's legendaries and epics. So, would epic be higher than legendary? Probably. I mean, a 50% health increase for just a green herb is actually pretty fucking good. So, you know what? I will equip that one. Put that one. You put it in there. Because I don't need Leon on there right now. And then I picked up this and I picked up this. What do you, submachine gun? I'm going to put you on. Okay. And that's good there. Save. We're going to start to chapter 11 so far. Jesus. I'm sorry, is that a first aid spray? I missed that down there. Oh, that was in the room with the chest. God damn it. Oh well, it's gone now. Somehow I can get back down there. Someone who used to work for Umbrella. So you heard, huh? The Redlands done for.
You don't need to worry about them anymore. You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
Sure. Nothing in this room? Find that hard to believe. Explosive storage notice. The dynamite has been relocated to the M4 storeroom. Using explosives, cave-ins are a frequent occurrence. Keep your distance from the blast zone. If you don't have a disaster, clean up immediately and ensure adequate numbers of staff are on site. Alright, so I need dynamite. And I'm assuming we have to know where to put it.
Since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
M4.
Looks like we've got company.
Clearly. I guess we're going. I wonder how good a shot this guy is. Oh god, I hear a chainsaw. Well, that's gonna be fantastic. It's actually a pretty big chunk. I wonder, before I mix it, I want to see how much it'll fill. Shut your mouth. That looks like a village guy. Yeah, no shit. Did they not see me yet? I'm surprised. Oh, that one did. Fuck. Who the fuck threw that? I didn't even see that throw that. Wow. Alright, I gotta get rid of that fucking dynamite guy. I had no idea where he was. That shouldn't have happened. That was a bad run. Oh boy. We are always gonna do some Star Ocean today too, but I think I'm gonna get stuck playing this. I might as well just play this till I beat it, honestly. Not today, but I mean, just in general. Cause I'm really loving it. How did I not enjoy Nier and Star Ocean, but this is really, really good. Ooh, I thought I didn't get that off. These fucking...
Look away.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, he survived? Wow. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? Maybe he can't die. Oh my. If I wasn't such a shit shot, I could have blown that fucker up when I was trying to shoot him in the first fucking place. I really shouldn't blow that up, like crate up until yeah, they saw me. I just should have stabbed him. Maybe I should upgrade the sword. I mean the knife. Oh shit. Is a chainsaw bitch here too? Oh shit. He's dead. I think there's a somebody lost their head somewhere. Bitch, will you die? No! Oh, thank God this dude saved my ass. Alright, where do these idiots keep coming from? And why do they keep getting behind me? That's starting to piss me off. Dude, this... To say this bitch will not die. Mm. Fuck. Bitch. Oh my god, I'm trying to move. Where is this dickhead? Oh, fuck.
All right.
Jesus. Keep coming and coming and coming, don't they? Alright, now I gotta go get all the shit I missed. Did I miss something out here? No. I don't even know what that switch did that I hit. Missed a treasure. Up here? Alright, there's another one down here. Oh, maybe that's what I do, is that, bridge. Golden hourglass. Those items are rectangles. So dynamite.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Okay, let's go. Wish I can't go that way. I guess that guy just had to kill then. Wait, how do I get back up? Yeah, I missed an herb down there too. And a knife. Tripping. I don't really need it. If I don't need it, I shouldn't do it. Oh yeah, I didn't get that green herb this time either here. It's a different item. This is a good question. Where the hell am I going? How's the green up here? Oh my god. Epic Ashley charm from the fucking wind, dude. That's one green herb by itself. Gives me that much health. Holy shit. Not fucking bad. Well, I guess there's no point in combining green herbs if I have them. I could take off that red case now, too, because the green herbs give me so much health. I seriously have no idea where I'm going. Maybe I can jump down from over here. Oh yeah, there you go. Oh god. Run away. Wow. And you thought I was safe in there. I guess not. You know how bad it would suck if they made you do the entire thing over. Is that green herb still there? Because I didn't pick it up. I picked it up after. Ba, 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 ba. Yeah, in the OG game series new, because our boy Luis never parties with us. He's always off doing his own thing. Heads up. I mean, I hope there's nothing back there I needed. Because, yeah. Well. Actually, you can still make it back here.
You sure you're just a
researcher? So why did that kill me then?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies man.
Sure. You don't look like one.
Such a gentleman.
Holy shit. That's the guy we shot at the top of the castle.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up.
Oh my god, there's two of them.
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Let's have him to help us. Oh my god. I mean, that would be nice if he really helped us with that. I'm just gonna run around the edges, grab what I can for now. Oh, how the hell did you catch me? You know what? I should probably heal. Alright. That's not a good place to be in between both of them. Might as well take out the easy one first. Knife it. I mean, hopefully the melee helps me out here. Oh god. to make sure this knife doesn't break on me. Oh, come on! Alright. Two magnum hits instead. Good.
This other one's not gonna be easy.
Yeah. I gotta hit him in, right side of his face.
Keep our friend busy for me. Where do you think you're going?
Maybe he's gonna knock its face off, its head. The mask on him. Fuck, dude, why do you gotta shake? Actually, I don't think that worked either. He's being crazy. Wow, what a great fucking spawn, dude. Oh, let me the cutscene in. Just get your foot stomped on. Fucking bullshit. This might get a knife. Gonna stay out? Oh, it's gonna stay out. Is it? Oh god. Dude. How are you supposed to get away? It's my only gripe with this game is the guy runs too slow and there's no like dodge button. Like it'll pop up evade here and there, but. Oh shit, wrong gun. Dude, pull out the magnum! And then you get stuck on the fucking dead one next to you. So you get hit. It's fucking fantastic. See, an evade doesn't even work right half the time. It's just ducks. There we go. Not too bad. Now we have closure on that guy. Oh boy. Oh. I can use that. Oh wait, one in one of each color, huh? So that's not gonna work. That'll work. And that works. And then I need a purple. All the items here I did.
I think we can get through here. Come on.
Well, maybe I will be able to backtrack with him.
How's it look? There. It's open.
Cool. Thanks, bro. No remark? Okay.
Well, that was tricky. Even those things cooped up down here, too? The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Observed inside ancient deposits of ember. Of course they did.
Prehistoric.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
Alright, well, before that, I have a typewriter. I wonder, should I change this to... Do I really need large resources? Maybe go back to the ammo? Well, I'm doing pretty good there, too. Huh.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way,
what now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
Nice. I think we can shoot off of this. I wonder if we're gonna run into guys or.
We're going off the rails.
There's a shit I should shoot. Like collectibles. Shoot the track switch. Got company. Oh my god. Fuck. This is one shot and done. Oh shit, I didn't see that. Yeah, how do we take so much damage just from that? Is this Donkey Kong Country? I didn't hit him. Great. Fantastic. I always wanted to do this again. Oh boy.
Going off the rails. Lean.
Doesn't look like he's leaning very much.
Do something about those parts.
Oh god, I got this like last second. Gun that gave me to use here. Damn it. No. It's reloading. Do a barrel roll. Really?
This thing's in bad shape. Take better care of it, okay?
It's probably an achievement for killing all these guys. Oh, that's not gonna end well. So I was trying to reload. Son of a bitch, I didn't see him there. Too bad there's not like a checkpoint after you do the jump.
We're going off the rails. Lean. We're going off the rails. Give me a mierda. Do something about those parts. Oh yeah, switch tracks. We don't. We're gonna crash.
Right. I do want to try to kill all these guys just in case there's a trophy for it. Shit. Fuck! You know how lucky you would have to be. To do that jump and then land right back on the track. So I missed one guy so far, which sucks. Down here? Here we are. This one guy, disappointing.
This it? Great not. Things are just getting started.
Okay. Can I go back? Nope. Great. Right back to the action. Oh my god. Nope. I'm very pissed that you're not dead yet. I mean, you didn't give me a chance to do that. Ow, that fucking hurt. That takes well, that's 16.5. What is this one? So it's better just do that because it's worth more. Let's remove it all for now. I'll think about what I want to do. Here's the little wind up toy. Where you at? There you are. Missed ammo. There. Oh, great, more minecart. Pretty good looking part though. Good music for it too. Holy shit. Chainsaw guy. Are we supposed to try to kill him? I'm gonna miss them. Damn it. Oh well. True. Pam pam pam. Feel the heat. That hurt us. Okay, maybe should I reload it there? Fuck. Jesus. Not on my watch. Sharp turns. Oh God. More bugs. It's broken. Yep.
What? Are you serious?
He like just like laid back and like gave up.
Jump! Oh yeah, Luis, can I get a hand?
Hey, you almost didn't make it.
Give us a 3-2-1 next time, yes, Sancho.
Okay. Should I destroy that?
This works. Oh yeah. Let's
get think we're gonna go over there. So now, probably gonna have the five dudes as well. All right, let's go. First, save. Oh, that's not good.
Give me a break.
Gotta take the long way.
Come on.
Yes.
Over here, there is a ladder. Does this just go back up to where we were? Oh, it does. Why would you want to go back? I guess to save.
I knew it.
Fuck. I wonder if you kill him before. Can he even kill anybody? I don't think he can. Maybe just helps like stun. I mean, stun's better than nothing. Maybe more of you? Probably be a lot of them.
Hey.
yellow. Let's go ahead and mix that with that. All right, I got a request. Insect hive. Too many have lost their lives to the never-ending swarm of insects. It's a plague. Please destroy the entrances to the, in their gigantic hive. Save us from further tragedy. Destroy all the entrances to the hive. Alright, so I'm about to look for those. Oh shit. Are they just gonna keep fucking coming? So there, it's gonna be a problem. Alright, so what am I supposed to destroy? These? Show me on the map. I mean, that looks like that's what it would be.
How about you open fire instead of your mouth? Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
That is the okay. At least it's easy to spy. Oh, shit. I wonder if I should wait or just do it now. Fuck it. Wow, I didn't even kill that one. Oh. Didn't even see you.
You got this.
Bitch. Alright, two more of those poor things to find. Oh, I saw him at the last second, you sack of shit. What's everything there? Ooh. Got two things of magnum ammo. Nice. I wonder if those spindles are random two pickups. If they're always in the same spot. I don't know if I got any of them. I don't think so. Three. I like one more stab with my sword. The knife is done. I It's that last fucking opening. Oh. Surprise.
Break's over, I suppose.
Yeah. Welcome.
Ooh. Don't really want enough of that. Kind of those two. And then I'll tune up.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I'm gonna get a stronger magnum. If I do, I can always sell this one. Where's the other port? Did I miss it? I must have. Oh, there it is. I see you. I don't know how the hell I missed that. Done. How many spindles is that supposed to give me? 5? Or is it 8? 8 seems like a lot. Was it even 5? It might have, it's probably 3. Is for. See, now you see the blue flame, he has there in the lantern. It kind of makes sense that, you know, hey, I got this guy's, you know, traveling, everybody leaves him alone. Well, we all know the Plagueis hate the blue fire, freezes them. I have 13. I wonder if I should get this.
Oh, my back is killing.
I can always store it.
Years haven't been kind.
Can I compare it?
You get
no, because I don't own it.
I guarantee it. There's some things money can't.
So you attach
buy.
This. I don't know if it's really worth it right now. I like my pistol.
Anytime.
I mean, the fact that you can shoot like 3 bursts at once is nice. I just don't know if it's really worth it. It's not like it's going anywhere. Alright, did I grab everything? I did not. I missed a treasure. It's probably a fucking lantern. Wait, how the hell do I get in there? It wasn't in here with you, was it? Or is that on the fucking... Is that on the track? It is. Oh, weird. Is there a treasure on that?
Huh.
Look at Mr. Cool Guy over here.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. For fin! Gus, we made it all this way. You know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
There you go. I was wondering if that was going to happen. Oh.
Long time no see, rookie.
But it was you.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley. It was you.
Catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
I like Krauser's voice in the original better. Sounds like a little kid in here.
Not good.
Originally, we had a part like this too where they were fighting. That was a, QTE.
We are just getting started.
And Luis died in the OG too. Like, he got stabbed in the back, but it wasn't by him.
This is nothing to do with.
Damn, we're about to fight this dude right now. It's a knife fight. Show me what you're working with. Itch.
Soldier like you. Why would you work with these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened?
Operation Javier.
Okay, there we go. Operation Javier. Should have avoided that. I'm dead.
What a waste.
Expected some more parries. It's a conversation boss fight.
This is nothing to do with.
Can I even heal on this? I can't. I guess I shouldn't really slash. Oh, it broke.
Get ready.
I gotta parry at the right time so I can do that shit. Oh, come on, I evaded.
To the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help. Ashley.
That lighter have the umbrella symbol on it? Rip Louise.